I just realized it, so make sure you wear some headphones or turn up the volume really loud.
Okay, I believe this was a Wednesday in school. That whole day I wasn't feeling right. I just didn't care. I was just savage back when I was little. This is fourth grade, and my class was full of snitches. I had a lot of snitches in my grade anyway. So when I did this, I didn't think I was going to get told on. What a kind of thing. So, yeah, I eat my lunch, then I go on to recess. Recess was lit. I did everything. I was hooping, I was playing football, and I was playing soccer. Like, it was that lit. Then, about 15 minutes later, when I was playing soccer, I was like, damn, I'm okay. And then, as the lunch lady, and usually when they say, either you go to the bathroom or you don't go at all, and she said, why didn't you hear what I told you? Then, I didn't have to. I didn't have to go. Then, I decide to tell people I'm about to go to the bathroom. Don't tell nobody. That's the dumbest thing I've ever done. This is the corner, like this is the corner of our whole entire recess, and the soccer thing is right here. I decided to take a piss right in that corner where everybody saw me. Everybody. And I wouldn't have seen it. Right, everybody started laughing, everybody was looking at me, they ain't seen this, they ain't seen this, they ain't seen that, no. Then when I got done, this little fat girl came over, and what did you get, you know, I'm gonna just give her a name, Ham, her name is close to Ham, so Ham came over, and she was saying, what did you do, and I'm just like, I took a piss, and she was like, ew, I'm telling on you. Her little fat self, she was like, she told the gym teacher, and I was like, alright, I'm not even going to get in trouble, I'm just going on the wall, because the wall was like a credit card, like, whatever. And he was like, what? And he looked at me with those big eyes that he has, and he says, I'm going to go get the principal. And the principal comes, takes me into her office, and like, she keeps saying, why'd you do that? What did people see? What, like, all these unnecessary questions, like, that, just to the kids. And they even said, I can't go to the bathroom, so what am I supposed to do? Okay, so I get in trouble, and I have to sit outside the principal's office for like a half an hour. That was the most embarrassing thing ever. Mainly because I saw teachers and they were asking me what happened. And then when I told them, they were like, oh. And I was just like, oh. And I get to go to my teacher and he wants to know what happened. And while I did, I said, I had to go, my boy. Like, I ain't actually say that. Like, I had to go. He was like, well, next time you should have just gone, even though you didn't have to go. I'm like, okay. So I have to wait another hour or half an hour for my mom to pick me up. And when she picks me up, she's not that mad. I'm like, ooh, I just escaped a butt with it. Ooh, tell the story. Like, she wasn't even mad because she understood, like, what I had to do. Like, she didn't really care. And then, like, and then my mom gets a call from the principal and says, I'm getting suspended for 2 days for pissing. In my opinion, it should have been longer. I should have thought it was shorter. The only thing pissed in the freaking corner wasn't for him. That, I might want to use that. It only hurt that self. I want to got in trouble because nobody really cared. Like, fourth grade, nobody needs to. Alright. And when I come back from suspension, I looked swagged out. I really did. I had a Galaxy bandana. I was wearing all black. I had some Galaxy glasses. Like, the boy was swagged out. And when I come in, the teacher's like, you gotta take that bandana, you gotta take them glasses off. And I had a hat too, which is like, you gotta take that hat off too. I'm like, bro, that's my whole outfit. Like, I'm trying to be dressed out. Like, yeah, I'm ready, you know what I mean? And then, like, then recess, lunch comes like that. Then I sit with all females. There was only two dudes, and I was kind of cool with them. The rest of it was like, girl here, girl there. And I was talking to them like, where I'm a savage, like, all decked out. And then it was like, why'd you do it? And I'm like, I have to go. And she's like, everybody's saying that Jaden told you to? I'm like, and Jaden was one of my best friends at the time. And he actually encouraged me to be able to just go, go do it. Something's a little worse. And I was like, that's not the reason why I did it. I did it because I have to go. And I was like, okay. So when they said that, I just said, yeah, he did tell me to do that. Lying like a mug, just saying that he told me to do it, even though I put myself to do that. And then a lot of people told everybody that Jaden told me to do it. Jaden came up to me and said, I just realized I'm using his name. Well, Jaden came up to me and said, why are you telling people that I told you to do it? And I was just like, oh, my bad. I mean, like, I just said you were the one who heard you. So I think this is where the story ends. I want you guys to like, subscribe, and join the AU.